and unite the civilized world against radical Islamic terrorism, which we will eradicate completely from the face of the earth.
We just learned that the Russian ambassador to Turkey, Andrei Karlov, is dead.
That Turkish fighter jet shot down a Russian aircraft near the Turkey-Syria border.
Ответом на это может быть только одно: усиление борьбы с террором. И бандиты это на себе почувствовали.